Hello friends, welcome to mobilestechland.com. In today's edition of LG G2 Tips and Tricks, we'll be taking a look onto guest mode customization. What is guest mode customization? To customize a guest mode, first you need to go to settings, then lock screen settings, and then set a separate pattern for guest mode. Then set apps accessible in guest mode. Doing so will allow you to control apps and capabilities to be accessible, relying on which mode is turned on. If your guest mode is turned on and if you give your phone to your your younger brother or someone your friend or someone who is looking to make a prank of you, you can customize what apps or what features or whatever. If you want, you can disable your gallery or your videos so that the guest or the user doesn't get access to them. So this is pretty much it. I believe that this feature is very much handy if you can use them. So every LG G2 owner must make use of this guest mode customization feature. So that's pretty much it. Thanks everyone for watching. If you like our video, please subscribe to our channel, which is youtube.com/users/top5mobiles, and visit mobilestechland.com for more info. Take care and have a good day.